The city of Las Vegas plays host to the NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Series twice each year. And while both races are fun, the fall version, deep in the thick of the countdown, is truly next level. Between the celebration of Halloween, the typically fast conditions, and the championship pressure, this is one of the most fun races of the whole year. Let's look back at five memorable moments from the NHRA Fall Las Vegas history. Number 5. Terry McMillan scores his first. When the 2017 Fall Las Vegas race rolled around, Terry McMillan was guaranteed to have a good week. McMillan and his girlfriend Corey planned their wedding the weekend preceding the race, so before a tire was turned, he had already won. But he wasn't done yet. McMillan would capture his first Top Fuel Wally that weekend as well.
Red light for Brittany. Terry McMillan is a Top Fuel National Event winner.
Number 4. Derek Kramer rolls snake eyes. Derek Kramer is as rock-solid a pro stock driver as exists in the sport today, but even the good ones have bad days, and this was a really bad day in 2014.
Whoa! Derek pedaled it, tried to get back after it, gets it sideways over into the wall and up on its roof in the shutdown area. Derek Kramer's car shook, rattled the tires, moved over out of the groove. He was fighting with it. It looked like he took his foot off the throttle, and just when I was about to say that was the wise choice, he tried to get back after it.
Number 3. The Desert Queen. Erica Enders has an incredible 9 victories over all the races she's run at the Strip at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. That's more than John Force's 6 and Tony Schumacher's 8. As tight as Pro Stock is this year, a 10th victory may not just be preferred, but could be mandatory to accomplish her championship goals.
They leave within a thou of each other. Absolutely unbelievable. They are glued together at the mid-track, and it's Erica Enders. Of course it is. 6:64.0.
Number 2. Where did that guy come from? Hector Arana Jr. was one of the most fantastic stories of the 2022 NHRA Countdown, and he wasn't even in it. Arana, with assistance from Getrex, won back-to-back Countdown races in Dallas and Las Vegas, throwing a monkey wrench into the works for championship hopefuls and racing his way into a full-time deal for 2023.
A 009 for Arana, 063 for Matt Smith. And for the second race in a row, you have got to be kidding me. 686.6 beats a 686.2. It is another of a hailstorm of hole shots we had over the course of this race day.
Number 1. We're still speechless. Cruz Pedregon's 2016 Flight of Fancy remains one of the most astonishing things that has ever happened on a drag strip. There are a million different ways that this could have gone horribly wrong, but thankfully it was the one way it could have gone right that actually played out. What a moment. The NHRA Nevada Nationals are right around the corner. Championship battles, awesome weather, and all the fun Vegas has to offer. Go to NHRA.com to get your tickets today and come be a part of the fun in the desert.